Welcome back.
Yes. We're past the puzzle now.
Okay.
Excuse me.
What does this game have in store next? Make me freak the crap out.
What is that? Oh!
What is that?
It's a thingy. And glow shrooms. An awful lot like pain. Whatever it is, it's gone.
Who's that?
Oh no!
Oh god!
Oh jeez, brain worm.
Back to the glow shroom. Never mind.
I like how the background's like zooming in and out and getting all crazy. Him. Can you not control him at all?
No, he had a little. Now he's moving by himself again.
Well?
No!
Yourself.
So if I could jump over that.
Damn.
You just gotta try to feed them as fast as possible, I think. That's disturbing.
Okay, I can't do anything right now.
Okay, cool.
I can move again.
Go fast, faster. Don't push it that way.
I'm not.
Sorry. It's just... No, you should be able to just jump and hit him now. Nice.
Nice.
Thank you guys. Thank you, ceiling creatures. You fucked up monstrosities. Alright, so we're already into ceiling worms. And contraptions now.
Oh god.
Do I have to do like that? Oh,
is Bus already dead?
Yeah, probably.
Oh.
Need some help there, buddy?
Here you go, buddy. I can reach it. I just fell and jumped over.
I'm terrific.
Here you go, buddy.
What now? What did that do? Ah. I think I know what you gotta do.
I think I do too.
Gotcha. No.
No.
Ah.
Interesting.
Yes. Very. Well, there's a...
puzzle.
Yeah. There was a thingy down there.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Did you get a puzzle board?
No. It was just a prompt to restart.
I know what I gotta do.
Yeah.
Those sounds are pretty good.
Yeah, they're peanut butter. And strawberry jelly.
Only one of them is strawberry jelly, though. I don't think I have any jelly. Where's the log?
Look, it's on the left.
Oh.
Yeah.
A little bit of parkour.
I hate my freaking. Sorry.
You're dying.
I know, I hate it.
God, this is such a
It is very cool. It's a good experience. It's a good time.
Oh no.
Oh, well, there's a thing.
What was that in the background?
I don't know. Sound. Oh.
Oh, that's F.
That's like black, nasty water.
That's full on death.
That's a straight death.
This guy's gonna stay in the death. Oh man, the cavern's noise. Same tells me if I fall. Oh, I don't know. Which means I can push this.
Chase. You can chase the bears. You can get boot the bears.
Are you starting up?
I was seeing what percent my switch was at. I was just gonna get it started. Have you seen those covers they make for the switch? There's a lever. Okay. Dead. Now dead. What's the point of that box?
I don't know. Alright, jump on it. Ride it up. Oh no. What? I know what's gonna happen.
Huh.
It's just gonna keep feeling.
Yeah.
Which means I gotta hurry.
Well, you may have to put it somewhere. Pull it.
Oh.
See the there's a handle over there. It's too late now, but.
Damn. No, I don't do that. I was right, though.
Yeah? Just like, see, now we're starting to get into territory that I forgot about, because I played this game recently, but not that far into it. Not this far into it. I have a literal guide sitting on my lap, but.
Oh, I failed. I jumped too soon.
You died.
I need to tell parody of that. That bad.
Yeah, I don't. I still need to play through a genocide on Undertale.
Me too.
It's not like everybody talks about all the guidelines and stuff that you have to do, but it's not too bad.
No. The worst part is the fight.
Waiting for all the enemies and then all the hard fights.
No, like worse than that, just one fight in particular.
Yeah. It's crazy, there's a fan, so it's like you're in an industrial building or something.
Yeah, this is bothering me.
What?
Because of how long it's taking.
Jump. There you go.
So tell me it's going to overfill and then start going.
Go. Alright. Something's coming up.
Oh, it's blue. Oh.
I know what you were supposed to do. It's too late now, but. I like how the noise stops whenever you're underwater. What are you doing? No, it's about to pop, and then you have to close it underneath it, or do that. That was lucky.
Oh my god.
Nice, nice, nice. That clinch moment.
That was a full clinch. I mean, my ass cheeks, I mean, wow, they were just pushed all together.
Okay, okay, that's enough of the details.
Don't you fuck you.
Couldn't,
no!
Couldn't fit a toothpick through. What? They were clenched so tight.
Yeah, inside your heart.
Alright, now we're done with all the water.
Something tells me we're not, but...
There's some water. Ah.
Getting no, we're not. It's probably gonna be like a spider.
It's just six big spiders come out. I see what you did to our friend. It's like, oh my god!
I had to like stop it at a certain time. I hope not.
No, it's just there. Ah. Ah, displacement. Yeah. Oh, it's filling it up. That's really cool. Oh, it's gonna stay now? Oh, you are moving it back and forth.
Yeah.
Well, that one box isn't gonna go up any further.
I wonder if I could.
I'm guessing you can't make that jump on the right.
Probably not. Oop. No. I wonder. Yeah, I bet I could do that.
What's that?
I wonder if I could. Yeah. Okay. I was wondering if I could pull that lever again and, like, make it so it's all on one side. Can I stop it at a precise moment? Probably not. No. So it's either all the way up or all the way down.
There might be something to do with that lever on the bottom again.
That's what I was thinking.
Now that it's down?
Let me try.
Can you hold it? Or...
That's all that happens.
Maybe you put too much water in the left one. And it's not, and it needs to be higher. You know what I mean? You just need to. That's the only thing I can think of, because, you know.
Maybe.
Ah! I don't know.
Be enough.
Ah. Nope. So close, though. See, this would be me. Every time I hit water, I would die instantly. In real life.
Done it.
Okay. So it worked that time. Great.
Oh god, those were mind worms.
Oh geez. Uh oh.
Fuck.
You just have to take it.
You have to.
Oh.
Yeah, you just gotta take it.
The brain worm. Jump. Jump.
Okay.
No, I mean, you could have maybe gone back left. Was there something else over there?
No.
No.
Oh God.
Yeah, that block was blocking your death. Gross ass worm.
Yeah, thing I can do into that weird particles.
Oh, okay. That's the tail. Yeah. So. Maybe you gotta go up and jump back left.
Light.
Yeah, because, I mean, nothing else was really happening there. Alright, we got rid of the worm. Now, next time, we will continue on.